My 10th grade Romeo, no one else would ever know. The twinkle in your eye, the smell of your basement, which used to always stick to my clothes. The homecoming king really offered me a ring. The boy who used to claim me as his own. Romeo, yours till the end. When I said we couldn't stay friends, I lied and said I just couldn't stand it. Romeo, leave me be. I was only 16, now I'm old, 23, and you're still stuck on me. Some days I fear that my clothes still